Welcome back to another episode on Attack of the Cologne's. It's your boy Ruben. And if you woke up this morning and walked outside, you probably noticed that the weather is getting a little bit cooler. So I have some fragrances today that I'm going to recommend to you. And these are all fall friendly. These are all long lasting. And the projection on these is amazing. All right, let's get right into the first fragrance on this list that I'm going to recommend is Spectre Wraith. If you are a fan of chocolate, if you are a fan of rum, if you like those dark leaning fragrances, things that smell like cigars, this is the fragrance for you. This will keep you warm all fall, all winter time. It smells amazing. The longevity on this one is anywhere from like 8 to 9 hours. Projection about 2 feet. This is alluring. This one is mysterious. I would say any age 25 and over for this one. All right, the second one on this list is Latafa Kamrakawa. And this is for the type of person that just loves coffee. If you love the smell of dried fruits, if you love a cinnamon balm, I don't even need to talk about the projection and longevity for this one, but if you don't know, this lasts about 10 hours. The projection on this one is crazy. You're gonna be smelling like a sugar daddy with this one. Number three, if you love the spice bomb DNA, I got something for you. This is Nuke 2.0 by the House of Fragrance World. What you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna pull the pin back, spray 2 times, and pray that you don't explode, and I just probably sprayed fragrance in my coffee. Yeah, I definitely did. Starting to get a little heady. But yes, this is a fresher take on that spice bomb DNA, but still those spices, that bourbon, that vanilla, is perfect for the fall and winter time. And if you love the spice bomb DNA, but you don't necessarily like vanilla, you're a fan of chocolate, then get Spice It Up with Belgian Chocolate from the Dual brand. This is an extracted parfum, and look guys, that does not lie. This is basically spice bomb, but instead of vanilla, chocolate. Now, this next one is probably my favorite one on this list, and this is Uomo by Salvatore Ferragamo. If you love dessert, if you want to smell like a tiramisu, that coffee, that crumble cake type of flavoring, this is all you right here all year long. And this is definitely a fall winter leaning fragrance, but I don't care, I was rocking it all summer. But if you want to get married by the end of the year, I suggest you rock this when you're out with baby girl. Now this one right here is a throwback. A lot of the older guys that view my channel might understand why I'm putting this one up here. This is Jupe Ohm. Talk about a cinnamon bomb. Talk about party vibes. This fragrance is somewhat flirty, but this is a party fragrance. This is an F-boy fragrance, but you'll love it. The last one that I'm going to recommend, it wouldn't be an Attack of the Cologne's channel if I don't mention a Fujair fragrance. And this is by the House of Happy Land. This is called Barbershop. The reason why I'm putting this on this list is because there's 2 top notes in here that make it a fall winter Fujair. You're definitely gonna get those barbershop vibes, but this one has like an orange peel note and a leather note. And the way that they work together is just going to make you think about the fall time. Check out this atomizer. Look at that. And talk about long lasting and projection. This, you're gonna have to shower to take this stuff off. No cap. So yes, these are the fragrances that I recommend for fall and winter. You know that it's quickly approaching us. Goodbye summer. If there's any type of blizzard outside, if you have to go outside during Christmas morning and fight off Krampus because he's trying to kill Santa Claus so you won't get any gifts, rock these with full confidence. See you next time, guys. Love you. Peace.
Yeah, I seen it all, that little sin no longer excite me. Does it in my flow with lava, but my necklace icy. Pay the cost to be the boss, so great is what the price be. Then I go my IG pick.